nistalka bo venetzeli krat shabbat amalka hinehi oredet hakadosha habarucha veimatva malachim shalom umnucha boi boi hamalka boi Shalom Aleichem Malachei HaShalom. Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat is coming here in town. I'm here at KBI wishing that you were here with me, but I'm holding you in my heart and inviting you to join me for some song and some silence and some words of Torah as we prepare for Shabbat. I'll be using our regular blue siddur. You can use whatever siddur you have on hand that has Kabbalat Shabbat in it. I'll continue with Yadid Nefesh. Page 14 in our blue siddur. Yadid Nefesh Av HaRachaman Meshoch Avdach El Retzonah Kemo ayal ishtachave el mul hadarach yerav lo yedidutach minofet suf vecholtam hadu
Yana
Elohim. O Have Adonai Asinura, Shomer Nafshot Chasidav Miad Reshaim Yatzilehim, Or Zarua Latzadik Ul Yishrei Lev Simcha, Simchu Tzadikim Badonai Vehodu Lezecher Kodesho. Mizmor shiru l'Adonai shir chadash ki niflaot asa Hoshia lo yemino uzero akod shohodia Adonai yeshuato le'ene agoyim gilat tzidkato zachar chasdo ve'emunato le Yeshuat Eloheinu Hariu Adonai Kol Haaretz Pitzchu Veranenu Vezameru Zamru Adonai Bechinor Bechinor Vekol Zimra Bechatzot Zerot Vekol Shofar Hariu Lifnei HaMelech Adonai Yiram Hayam Umlo Tevel veYosh veva Neharot imcha uchaf Yachar harim yeraneinu Lifnei Adonai kiva Lishpot haaretz Ishpot tevel betzedek Veyamim bemesharim Yanai Adonai malach yirgezu amim Yoshev keruvim tanut haaretz Adonai betzion gadol v'malku al kol amim. Moshe v'Aaron bechol hanav u'Shmuel bekor eshemo korim el Adonai v'hu ya'anem be'amud anan yedaber aleihem shamru edotav v'chok natan lamo Adonai Eloheinu Anitam El Nosea Italahem Venokem Alalilotam Romemu Adonai Eloheinu Vehishtachavu Lehar Kocho Kikadosh Adonai Eloheinu. If you'd like to rise, we often rise for Psalm 29 on page 20. Mizmor le David havu l'Adonai b'nei elim havu l'Adonai kavod v'hoz ay 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 havu l'Adonai kevod shemo ishtachavu l'Adonai b'hadrat kodesh kol Adonai al hamayim el hakavod hirim Adonai al mayim rabim kol Adonai bakoach ay 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 kol Adonai Shover arazim, vayishaber Adonai et arzei halvanon, vayarkidem kemo egel levanon, vesiryon kemo, kemo vein re'emim, ay 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 kol Adonai chotzel avotesh, kol Adonai yachil midbar, yachil Adonai midbar kadesh, kol Adonai yacholel ayalot, vayechesof yearot uvechalo. Kulo omer kavod, ay 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 Adonai, lama bo yashav yeshev Adonai melech leolam, Adonai oz leamo yiten Adonai yevarech et amo v'shalom. That last line, that last verse that I just said, Adonai l'mabul yashav, God sat above the flood. It sounds a little bit like Yavash. That's how I think I transposed the letters when I first looked at it tonight, because it sounds like God dried up the flood. That's what we hope, is that God is overseeing things and looking to improve our situation. I wanted to share a word of Torah with whoever's listening. In advance of Shabbat HaGadol. This is what we call this special Shabbat right before Passover, Shabbat HaGadol, when we are, there's a lot of reasons, but ultimately this is when we're meant to really begin preparing for Passover, getting ourselves ready. And so as I was looking at my bookshelf of Haggadot that I, you know, go to for inspiration, I was struck by how sort of inapplicable it all seemed. You know, there's the ones that have really thought-provoking translations and ones that focus on a particular idea or thoughts of freedom or democracy or whatever it might be. And it all just strikes me as, you know, that's the top of Maslow's hierarchy, that kind of spiritual self-actualization, those kinds of intellectual conversations that we might be thinking about having had at Seder's past. And right now, for me at least, I'm much lower on Maslow's hierarchy of needs, focused on the food and the shelter and the safety and the health, and thank God I have all those things, and I'm very grateful. I notice myself gravitating towards comfort food recipes, so I know that we're all looking for more of that comfort in these difficult times. And there's something to be said about those kinds of creaturely things that we like to have, those physical things, because even though we are an intellectual people, much of our ritual and our experience is about the sensory, the bodily, the embodied things that you have to be physically present for to experience. And so when I'm thinking about preparing for Passover, as this Shabbat HaGadol is upon us, and I'm thinking about sort of where my head is and what my capacity is to engage in the mitzvot of Passover, and I think about all of the very bodily and sensory things about the Seder. We taste different salty and bitter, and we hear melodies that we love and recognize. We do tactile things. We wash our hands. We recline. These things that give us a physical bodily experience. I guess what I'm thinking about Passover now is that, you know, even if I'm not going to be having those same high-minded top of Maslow's hierarchy conversations at my Seder, the meaning of experiencing Passover, the meaning of freedom and spiritual aliveness at this point for me is going to be those physical experiences in the Seder, the tastes, the smells, the softness of the matzah ball. This is also meaningful. This is also holy. This is also how we celebrate our holidays and elevate ourselves at this time. So with that, we'll continue. We'll welcome Shabbat with Lecha Dodi. And I invite you to connect with your senses, connect to wherever space you're in. Take a deep breath. Feel your feet on the floor, your bum in a seat, your hands on your lap or on your keyboard or on your phone. And just be present and alert to the world that you're in. And we'll continue with Lecha Dodi, page 21. Lecha Dodi likrat kala pene shabbat nekabela shamor vezachor bedibur echad hishmiyah. Anu El Hamayuchad Adonai Echad Ushemo Echad Lashemo Tifed Velitila Lechadodi Likrat Kala Pene Shabbat Neka Likrat Shabbat Lechu Venelcha Ki Hi Mekor HaBaracha Merash Mikedem Nesucha Sof Ma'aseh B'machshava Tchila Lecha Dodi Likrat Kala Pene Shabbat Nekabela Mikdash Melech Ir Melucha Kumitzei Mitocha Hafecha Rav Lach Shevet Be'eme Kabacha Ve'hu Yachamol Alayich Hemla Lecha Dodi Likrat Kala Pene Shabbat Neka Bela Hit Na'ari Me'afar Kumi Livshi Bigdei Tifartecha Mi Al Yad Ben Ishai Bet Halach Mi Korva El Nafshi Ge'ala Lecha Dodi Likrat Kala Pene Shabbat Neka Bela Hitoreri, Hitoreri Kiva Orech Kumi Ori Uri, Uri Shir Daberi Kevod Adonai Lecha Dodi Likrat Kala Pene Shabbat Neka Bela Lo Tevoshi Velo Tikami Matishtochachi Umatami Bach yechesu ani ami venivneta ir al tila lecha dodi likrat kala pene shabbat neka bela vehayu limshi Shosayich verachaku kome valayich Yasis alayich elayich Kimsos chatan al kala Lecha dodi likrat kala Pene Shabbat Neka Bela Yamin Usmol Tifrotzi Ve'et Adonai Taritzi Al Yad Ish Ben Partzi Ve'nisnecha Lecha Dodi Likrat Kala. Pene Shabbat Neka Bela. Boi Veshalom Atzeret Bala. Gam Besimcha Uvetzola. Toch emune am segula, boi chala, boi chala. Lecha dodi likrat kala, pene shabbat neka. Hello to my friends Estelle and Nolan. Shatem, Osi. We continue on page 23 with the psalm for Shabbat. Tov lehodod l'Adonai. Tov lehodod l'Adonai. Ulezamer, ulezamer. Shimcha Elyon, Tov lehodod l'Adonai, Tov lehodod l'Adonai, Tov lehodod l'Adonai, Ulezamer, ulezamer, Leshimcha Elyon, Tov lehodod l'Adonai. Lehagir baboker chasdecha. Lehagir baboker chasdecha. Ve'emunatcha balelot. Ve'emunatcha balelot. Tov, tov lehodod l'Adonai. Lehagir baboker chasdecha. Lehagir baboker chasdecha. Ve'emunatcha balelot. Ve'emunatcha balelot. Tov, tov, tov lehodot l'Adonai. Tzadikatamar yifrach ke'erez balvanon yizkeh shetulim beveit Adonai bechatzrot Eloheinu yafrichu od yenuvun beseva deshenim verananim yiyu lehagid ki yashar Adonai tzu Lavesh Adonai Osita Zahar Asik Tevel Baltimon Mikolot Mayim Mayim Rabim Adirim Adirim Mishpereyam Mikolot Mayim Mayim rabim, adirim adirim, mishpereyam. Adir bamaram, yainainai, adir bamaram, yainainai. b'maram Adonai, yinai nai, adir b'maram yinai nai, adir b'maram yinai nai, adir b'maram Adonai. Irotecha ne'emnu me'od leveitcha nava kodesh, Adonai le'orech yamim. I wish you all a beautiful Shabbat. I wish you strength for the continuation of our new lifestyle. And I wish you a day of quietness and calmness and a chance to reconnect with your spirit. Reach out virtually to those who you love. Take care of each other. Shabbat shalom.